I saw it. Walking map, are these free? Navigational systems. I need it.
Put it there.
I need it. I'm right after you. I'm gonna come back in here anyway and get one. I need something for navigation. Yes, I do. I need some for navigation. I do use it.
You only use it when you're lost.
I didn't use it when I was lost on my way to South Carolina. I needed it to tell me what time I was going to get there.
Yeah, it's only
that's the only reason why.
I'm gonna wait for y'all to save me. I'm depending on you. I'm depending on you. You're no fun. You're not gonna save me? You're not gonna come in after me? Oh, now I know where you stand. Yep.
We're gonna go out.
They
ain't got no elevator.
They got that,
We need to walk up this food anyway. I ain't trying to walk up all them stairs. When they gonna cut the grass? They have neglected the river walk. Oh, you know what I'm saying? We took pictures with Aunt Carolyn down there at the wheel.
The wheel. Are we walking all the way down there?
Yeah. I'm feeling good this year.
Good. I see. Good.
That is so pretty.
We can always take it right when you get back to
the store we used to go in.
The Discovery?
Yeah, Discovery.
Yeah, it was a Discovery Museum and they had all kinds of
Discovery Zone.
the little funk, the things that explode when you put in water.
Yeah.
Used to buy those a lot for you before we had Cheyenne. It was the college. It was up there. Zone. And they had a helicopter, a huge army helicopter up there.
I don't know what the hell bio
script. Beautiful Easter.
I know, right?
Beautiful. If you want to walk up the steps, we can, or you don't feel it. Okay.
Alright,
suck it in. Suck it up. Suck it up. I record myself. Your leg finna give out? Want to take a break?
Burn, baby, burn.
Oh, that's one of the motorized ones, too. I know he could just go run right off into it. Thank you. Thank you. so this is not going to be a bridge for cars, walkway. Oh, I didn't know that till I came up here. Uh-huh. You got shade. Huh? The buoy. Like I said, the navigational stuff I need to read. I may get a boat, so when I get a boat, I might need it. I got to read it. Isn't it nice? Good view. Look at that, Shane. Can you swim?
No. Absolutely not.
Isn't it nice? Pretty. It was. It's nice. You can walk into South Carolina. Right? Nice.
It's the boat life.
Mm-hmm. Then you got these shade things.
Oh, where? Can you get off of me? Oh. Dang. You sweating.
I know. I've been working. Oh, that's funny, huh? Look over there. Look how flooded it is over there. Look at that.
Oh, Shane, that all that was so
this
flooded.
Is a flood. Watch it.
All that was...
was underwater.
Don't need to be underwater because you dock your boat down there at the end. So people can't even dock their boats in this area right now. Our boat was like that. Pontoon.
Yeah, I had one like that.
Mm.
Yeah, this is a flood area down here. All this could be underwater.
They just had to have a bad rainstorm. That's not
yeah,
bad.
That's what it will. That's
it's
what
not
it
supposed
is.
To be flooded right there.
No, they did have a bad rainstorm.
Because when it rained a few days ago, they got it hit. They got it bad. Because I remember we got it bad, but ours used to be able to back your boat all the way back to right there where those signs are.
Yeah.
And that's where you would unhook it.
The boat ramp, right? The boat ramp.
Yep, way down at the end. And they had to have a bad rainstorm because that's not supposed to be flooding.
No.
This is flooded a little bit too.
Yeah. Y'all want a picture? Okay.
I just want one of me right now.
Okay. Hey, no littering. What is that? I'm the inspector. Yeah. Make a hole, make a hole.
Why do you got like a goddamn fish?
Oh, car. Oops. They going the way? Yeah, they're going the right way. I thought they were going the other way.
Jack Donkey. Yeah, we said Jack Donkey. Because I can't say it. I can, but I get in trouble.